Okay. What the heck? Okay. Don't go outside my phone. Because we are on the third story. This is very high.
Hi, this is commentator Faris on here.
Yeah.
Look at his face.
Okay. And we are here live. Looking at P.O.
Okay.
As you can see here, this is the P.O. Playing some song for a concert.
And let's check it out.
Yeah,
live. Live. Right in front of them. Hold on.
Okay, we are back. We are sitting down now. We are
okay.
On the way.
Yes.
It's a very hectic schedule, but we will make it.
Okay. And now we are on the... We've seen to the first level.
Very, very, very tired.
Very, very, very tired. Okay?
Okay. Here we are.
And okay. Let's go to the CEO. CEO. Okay, let's go.
What the fuck?
I gotta go.
Okay, it's okay. We go to the second performance. At the old place square. Come on.
Right back.
Okay. Drink Coca-Cola. You were very, very thirsty. Back. Thank you.
Okay, now we are back live. See?
There
we are. Back to the old place square where we are
going to
have our parade.
What parade?
Fucking parade.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, shoot. Very nice. Back live later. This is the very sneak preview of P.o.p. Don't let anybody see. Oh. Okay, we are back again. This is the sneak preview of P.o.p. And there's our sir. And Ahmad Kapi sir. And who is that guy? Am I? And who is that? Soyeon. Oh. Okay. Behind the cage of this. And CK, what do you think about this? P.o.p. Sorry.
Oh, this is a big cock-up thing. You just look at them, I think they're moving like non-stop.
So, any comment for them?
Yeah, from the sergeant.
From the sergeant?
Yes, the what one taking over this year.
Okay.
Just from the bastard song. Yeah.
Okay. And now we try to question the other sergeant. Sergeant Chongyu, what do you think about them? After we pass out. Any maybe comment?
This should not let me steal to let the party sergeant here.
No.
Because they are taking care.
Oh.
So you want to comment, not what you do.
That's why. You are bodo.
You damn bodo.
So you got any comment for them? Any final words?
Final words, dying. Don't have. Only Jaju sucks.
Okay. I will post this to YouTube. No one? And we'll be back again later. Bye bye. And now, Lao Sir here. He's trying running over here. All the way to the parade. And let's bring some guys over here. Oh, maybe they are being late or what? Okay. Here's some other cadets. Hey guys, you know what? We are late, you motherfuckers. And this is our USM, the Master Sergeant.
Wait.
What the fuck? And we know. And CD again. And Shukri. And we're going to back to the POP sneak preview behind the scene. So, what do you think about the cadets?
I'm very nervous. I'm okay.
Okay. Look. Now we'll be back again later. Okay, we are back live in POP. So he did, Sergeant he did, what you...
No, hold on.
What do you think about the cadets?
I mean, I'm gonna do gay sex party with the rest of the cadets. Look, we're gonna do gay sex with all of them. Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Yeah.
You wanna eat pork?
Okay.
Oh.
Open it! Sange! Three!
And now we are back live after P.o.p. And Shuki, what's your thought after...
I'm happy, man! Ah!
Okay, ready?
I'm in the world for the most happiest person on the world.
Let me see.
I'm so...
Hey, wait.
My award is burning too hard.
Okay.
How about the former US...
Okay. How about we talk the main character here?
Oh my god, crack.
Oh, good! That's good! Okay, winner. How about you? Okay, the first question. What's the first impression to the cadets right now?
I think I'm better than them.
Oh, really? You got any tips for them?
Yeah, I'll be coming back next year.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll be like studying, girl.
I also got a POP there. Look at it.
Okay, Eugene. So, how's your POP? Pass up with?
Very fun and very sad.
You got anything to say to the but C that control the
cadet? And be the same as us.
Okay. And I don't know. Wait, let's take a look who's going to this one. That's it, Okay, hold on. We got an interview. Okay, you are now USM, right now?
USM.
Okay, USM. Who's the USM?
Remember that?
Where is he? Never mind.
Not now.
So you think you can control them? The part A and part B?
I believe and I'm sure and definitely that I can control them.
Okay.
And I will meet them a goal.
You really got a confidence to win a goal?
100% confidence.
Okay. So do you think... Wait. You think you can get back a goal?
Of course.
Okay. You're jealous, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What the fan were you? Anybody?
Babu Bakar.
Abu lah. Abu lah.
Oh. Okay. Now, who will I ask? Part what? Wait, come here. Wait, come here. Okay. Do you think you have a confidence to win a gold medal award for next year? Of course. What makes you say that? Give me 10 reasons for that.
Too many.
Okay, divide. 5.
We are the best.
Oh, really? Okay, sir. Do you think the part C got confident to win a gold medal?
Of course.
Of course. Okay, and that I don't know who. Okay, sir. Do you think the part C got confident to win a gold medal for next year?
Definitely.
What made you say that?
Why didn't you think we make it?
Yeah, that's why.
You miss by a few points.
Oh, a few points.
sometimes you like, we need a bit of luck. We lack of that.
Okay.
Joshua, fuck
up! Where's Joshua? And now we will interview a very special friend of mine.
Yeah, who else?
Now USM.